I don't do this for recognition. I do it for the love of my kids and just the blessing that they are to me. So to just be, to be honored, I'm speechless by it, and it's an incredible thing. I thank the commissioner beforehand just to honor all the teachers out there that are going out every day and just loving on their kids and educating, you know, the future.
Did you know that you were being nominated? Did they tell you?
No, I had absolutely no idea. It was a shock. Like, he told me last week, and he was like, yeah, you won. I was like, wait, time out. You nominated me for something? Like, what? So, yeah, it was a shock. It's been kind of just a whirlwind. Like, I don't do it for this, but this is an incredible honor. I'm speechless.
If you could put this experience in one word, what would it be?
It's a blessing. An honest blessing. Like I said, I don't do it for this, and it's something that kind of keeps you going. Like, teachers don't get much recognition, and so this is something that I think will probably carry for the rest of my career. I'll be fine. I won't need anything. I'm good. I don't need anything else.